place. It's the final lap.
Yo, what's up everyone, this is Carl the Gray from Music Wizard Studios. This is part 3 of Left Pin Need for Speed High Stakes on the Sony PlayStation. Yup. Now what are we gonna do? We're gonna move on to the regional club circuit, which features popular regional sports cars facing off in a test of horsepower and handling. For this one, we can use a Chevrolet Camaro Z28 or a Pontiac Firebird Trans Am. In this case, the TA stands for Trans Am. The bonuses for the original club circuit are 20,000 credits for first place, 17,500 credits for second place, and 50,000 credits for third place. Okay, there are four races in this one. The first one takes place at Rue Dauphine in France. The race direction is backwards and the track is not mirrored. No driving backward, the conditions also aren't present. I'm gonna buy a car. Which one? I guess I'll choose the Firebird. And which color though? I guess green. Now it's time to upgrade it. Alright, the first upgrade on the Pontiac Firebird Trans Am costs 3,300 credits. And the second upgrade costs 5,700. 75 credits. Let's do this. Just
you're in first place. It's the final lap.
Yep, we're doing less FI. We're gonna finish the race soon, which is good. Yes, he will.
Your fast lap. You won the race.
Let's watch the replay.
In first place, it's the final lap. the rake.
Get us in the replay. Yep, to repair a smart repair is less than 300 credits. Now it's time to move on to second race at Landstrasse in Germany. The race direction is backwards, and while night driving, bad weather conditions are off. The track is mirrored this one. Let's try the final upgrade, which costs 7,425 credits.
You're in first place. It's the final lap.
Yep, so far so good. Thank you. Let's watch the replay.
In first place, it's the final lap.
The replay.
Congratulations! You got a top time for this drive.
Top time for Lance Ross. In the safe driving bonus. That's nice. Alright, the third race in the regional club circuit takes place at Kenyak Park in Canada. The race direction is backwards and the track is not mirrored. Nether and bad weather also aren't present. Let's do this.
In first place, it's the final lap.
Yeah. Yes, you are. Let's watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go! In first place, it's the final lap.
Send the replay. So it's time to go on to the final race in the Michelin Club Circuit. Of course, before we do that, we're going to see the results of this race, which we just completed.
You've got a top time for this track.
Now save time bonus. Alright. Now this final race takes place at Durham Road in England. The race reckons for hours in the tracks that mirrored. Not during bad weather conditions also aren't present. do this. And I hope we don't have a crash in this one. Hope not. Excuse me for that sound. That's what's in my chair. Yes, we won. We didn't beat the lap record, but at least we had a cleaner race. And let's watch the replay. We'll be right back.
are in first place. It's the final lap.
Replay.
Congratulations! You beat the best time for this track.
Yep. You can notice your time bonus. Just nice. Up B1, Divisional Club Circuit.
Congratulations! You have won the gold trophy!
In yourselves, a gold medal, 20,000 credits, and we unlocked the International Open Road Tour. Yeah, we're gonna save, and after that, we'll do this tournament again. I'm back, so let's do this again. Do this.
3, 2, 1, go!
First of take was done with no problem. Yes. Thank you. Am I supposed to switch cameras? Well, we just did because we're now in the lead, which is good.
Place. It's the final lap.
Yep, we're doing well so far. But this is great. In fact, I'm 12-30 seconds behind ahead. Crazy. Just won. So it's time to watch the replay.
in first place. It's the final lap.
That's the end of the replay. So it's on from one to the next race.
You've got a top time,
and we just got top time for Rodon. And the favorite was just over 300 credits. So good. Just slowing down so we don't accidentally hit the fans. Yep.
You're in first place. It's the final lap.
You have liquid plasma. Yeah, we're doing well. And now this lead is even greater in this race. It's at almost, it was at almost 20 seconds just now. Yes, we won.
You won the race.
Let's watch the replay. We'll be right back.
in first place. It's the final lap.
That's the end of the replay, so it's time to move on to the next race. Yup.
Congratulations! You've got a tough time for this track!
Xbox One is a good game concept, but I'm not going to focus on the Xbox One. I'm going to focus on redoing on this tournament.
the worst.
You're in first place. It's the final lap.
Yep, we're doing well so far, which is good. Yep. One, yes. So it's time to watch the replay.
In first place, it's the final lap. We'll be right back. your bet black. You won the...
That's then the replay, so it's time to move on to the last race.
Congratulations! You've got a top time for this track.
Hopefully we'll beat the lap record this time. Hope so. Yeah, we're just gonna... We shouldn't brake too much in this race. I also have to be careful not to have collisions. I know. Here we take off. I think we almost had a collision, but things we didn't, and thankfully.
You're in first place. It's the final lap.
Yep, we're in the second lap. So far, so good. Yes, he won, beat the lap record. Let's watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go! you're in first place. It's the final lap.
Send the replay.
Congratulations! You beat the best time and lap record for this track.
It's nice. Just got to save time bonus. Oh yeah.
Congratulations!
Yep.
You have won the gold trophy!
It's time to save again. Okay, this wraps it up for part 3 of Let's Play Need for Speed High Stakes on the Sony PlayStation. Don't forget to like this video, hit the subscribe button for future content. Also, don't forget to follow Amazing Quick Studio on social media. Make sure you hit the notification bell so you'll be notified when we post new videos. This is Carl the Gray from Amazing Quick Studio signing out. Peace!